Venid aquí.
Rolling out.
They're trying to pull back. Damn it, missed the target.
Moving on target location.
Double time.
On my way. I'm feeling better.
Running. Headed there now. Sleep tight. Target incapacitated. Roger that. Got it covered.
Voy. Vista en el objetivo.
Okay. Roger that. Scanning.
Allí voy. Fuego. On the move. I feel, Commander.
This way. I'm on it, Commander. I feel, Commander.
Going in for the kill. Moving out. Eyes on the prize.
Bye-bye. Getting it done. Nailed him.
Rápido por la presa. En guardia. That's affirmative. Got my eyes on.
Ubicación confirmada. Moving to position.
Let's do this. Roger, tracking. Eyes peeled, Commander. On the move. On overwatch.
Affirmativo.
Voy hacia ese lugar. En marcha. Double time. En marcha. Ahí le voy. That's affirmative. Roger that. Scanning.
Heading to that location.
Moving out. This? Oh, it's gonna hurt.
Moving to position. On overwatch. Moving to firing position. I'm on it, Commander. Got it covered.
Vista en el objetivo.
What's making that noise? Solid copy. Roger that, scanning.
Voy hacia ese lugar.
I'm on it, Commander. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
A por ellos. Enseguida.
I'm about to start keeping score. Out of ammo here.
We nailed it, Commander. Mission accomplished.
Excellent work, Commander. Capturing the alien subjects alive allows for a much wider range of experimentation versus the expired specimens.
We will be in touch, Commander.
This is Central. I'm receiving you. What do you mean you think you saw a snake? What the hell does that have to do with anything?
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Excellent. We'll begin prepping the candidate for surgery immediately. I will notify you when the... This is the most physically aggressive specimen we've discovered so far, which the troops fondly refer to as the Muton. I can only assume there's a colorful backstory for such a designation.
Online. The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
With this facility, we'll be able to build mechanized exoskeletal cybersuits, or mechs, and implant our soldiers with the cybernetic interfaces they'll need to deploy these mechs onto the battlefield. The soldiers who volunteer for mech trooper augmentation sacrifice much, but they do not leave themselves entirely behind. A mech trooper will be able to apply some of the training and knowledge from his or her previous combat specialty to the cybersuit's operation.
Power generator complete.
Commander, there's a Priority 1 transmission coming in from the Council.
We're confident that you will handle this matter with discretion. excellent.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One.